What's going on YouTube? BrummyAdz here. Welcome back to my Wise Between Radio walkthrough. Let's get straight into it.
Down. I got you covered. hostile spotted.
She's alone. Move out. Make it quick.
Hang on. Have a look.
Advancing! Some of it! Suppressing fire! He's hit! Reloading! Shoot her! Keep her down! I got that!
This bit's quite difficult.
Hostile spotted. She's alone. Move out. Make it quick.
She's flanked. Advance. Cover me. Link, covering fire. Moving.
Taking casualties.
See that? Take her down. Fire.
Hostile spotted. She's alone. Move out. Make it quick.
Give me cover. Keep her down! Bring down covering fire!
She's alone. Move out. Make it quick.
She's flanked.
That's quite difficult. Finally got through it. It's the armor guys that keep getting me. And some health, like quick time. Which of those canned things are there?
As we push deeper into the valley, I feel reassured that this is the work I was chosen to perform. My stigmata itch with sensation. It is a constant reminder of my higher purpose, of my singular position in this higher purpose. I was a child, innocent to the evils of the world. Then, one night, I woke in such pain, a scream on my lips. Blood dripped from my palms when I saw it. I was terrified. It marked me. It meant something. I cannot shirk this mission any more than I can shirk my own hands.
Jacob, I think I'm close to the train yard. Are you there?
A badge of rank in a military order. Trinity.
Another Soviet plaque. Enemies must answer for their crimes.
Took you so long.
I thought I lost you back there.
Not a chance. Thanks for getting me out of that place.
Let's move! We can get up through there!
Take it easy. Drink this. It'll help.
You could have left me in that river.
Would you have left me?
I'd have thought about it.
What makes you think I didn't? So what makes you risk so much to come here?
The Divine Source.
I know what you're looking for. But I want to know why.
When I was young, it was just my father and I. He was an archaeologist, too. In his last years, he was obsessed with myths about immortality. Of course, no one believed him, including me. Our last conversation was a fight. He took his own life. I thought I'd come to terms with it, but
something else happened.
And I saw something that I thought was impossible. It changed everything. I realized my father was right. He died alone and broken. But he died for something.
So you believe the Divine Source is real?
I honestly don't know. But if there is any truth to it, I have to find out. It needs to be researched and studied. It could make a difference to the world. It's not something to be hidden away.
A difference is not always for the best. Would you wish Trinity to have the secret to immortality?
Of course not.
Then I would ask you not to abandon your quest, but to alter its path. Join me and my people. Help us repel Constantine and Trinity.
Then after that's done.
And you leave our valley untouched. But knowing that you've done the right thing.
No. I'm sorry. I can't do that.
Can't. Or won't.
I'll fight Trinity with you, but my goal remains the same. If I give up now...
You'd feel like you'd be letting him down.
Not just him. I need answers, Jacob. I need to understand. You're leaving.
Right now, my concern is for my village. It's over the mountain pass. A day's journey on foot. But there may be a faster way through the old copper mine. You rest. I'll be back soon.
Jacob, are you there? Damn it. Where is he?
Contact with the native in the old sawmill. We wounded her, but it looks like they set traps around the perimeter. I've got one casualty so far. Doing a sweep.
Alone again. Jacob's gone ahead. There's something about him that I can't quite put my finger on. It's strange, but almost comforting.
Like I could tell him anything, and it wouldn't faze him.
Don't shoot. I'm with Jacob. He told us to wait for you, but these bastards found us first.
Oh, God. Are you all right?
I'll live. But I need a safe place to rest, in case the invaders return. There's a cave across the bridge over there. A wolf den. They won't look there. But I can't clear it out on my own. Not like this. If you could kill them, we'll have a safe place to regroup. I might even have something for that pistol of yours. Can you help us?
Yes, of course. Stay out of sight. I'll be back.
Thank you. Jacob was... right about you.
I thought I was dead then, so I stopped firing that wolf. I thought he got me. I think I could do that to him. I hate killing dogs as well, man. Wolf like that, I hate doing that.
Is clear. If you head there now, you'll be safe.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Here, take this.
What did I get?
Jacob told us to protect you, but you weren't the one who needed it.
If there's someone in here, it's safe. You can come out now. Got to be hiding in here somewhere. Maybe there's a trail. Blood. I hurt.
Stop! No closer!
I'm not with Trinity. My name is Lara, and your gun isn't loaded. I can see the cylinder is empty.
The firing pin never worked anyway.
You're hurt.
I just need to sit down for a moment. Lara, was it? I'm Nadia. I could use your help.
What can I do?
My grandfather snuck out of the village in the night. I think he's headed for the Wicked Vale, where the witch Baba Yaga lives. I was trying to catch up with him when the invaders caught me. Before I was born, the witch killed my grandmother. Grandpa always talked about revenge, but I never thought he'd actually go through with it. There isn't much time, and I'm in no condition to go myself. We have to find him.
I'll head out that way and see if I can pick up his trail.
Thank you. The path to the Vale is through the cave to the east of here. Here. Well worn.
Lara, I found a radio on one of the invaders you killed. Can you hear me?
Loud and clear.
I can monitor the invaders' frequencies from here while I patch myself up. I'll let you know if I hear anything useful.
Well, there's also a tomb here as well. Let's get a side mission done as well as the tomb, if I can.
What more can you tell me about the Wicked Vale, Nadia?
My people stay far away from that place. They have for centuries. When the Soviets were here, they tried to build an outpost in the Vale. But they angered Baba Yaga, and she drove them all mad. Grandpa told me all about her. She lives in a magic house that can walk with the legs of a bird.
Do you believe all that? The house with the bird legs?
I trust Grandpa. He was in the gulag when the Soviets took my grandmother into the Vale to help them study the ruins. The witch killed her, and he's never forgotten that.
But a witch straight out of a Russian folktale? It sounds unlikely.
Just be careful. Something is in the Vale. Nothing good happens in that place.
Oh, great.
Shit!
Well, I'm trying to jump across, not fall off.
Shit! Steady.
What? Oh my god.
Shit. Steady.
Laura, hang on. I'm picking up a transmission. You need to hear this.
Omar, come in. We need an immediate extraction. Shit. What the hell is that? It's walking. Hulk. What the?
What the bloody?
Did you hear that? That was the witch!
Something's definitely happening out there. Whatever it is, we'll get to the bottom of it.
Whoa. Do that. No, I can just do that. No.
No need to go inside the old temple. Head down to the wooden walkway along the cliff. There should be a rope leading to it. That path will take you straight to the Vale.
Alright. Well, I kind of want to get the tomb done first. We'll figure out where it is first, and then I'll...
Sounds like Grandpa made it that far, at least. You're almost into the Vale.
Nadia, I think I found your wicked veil. I don't know if it's Baba Yaga, but there's something out here.
Be careful. This is her land.
Initial contact was made with the elderly native male at 0700. At first, we believed he was participating in an assault on the facility, but he proceeded away and through an unmapped canyon. We received authorization to pursue at a distance, and already we've encountered ruins and other promising signs. We're trying to keep calm out here, but this looks like a big find. That discovery bonus is as good as ours.
No, must be dreaming. He isn't real. Can't be. Just keep moving.
Lara.
Dad? No, it can't be. No, wait.
I'm close, Lara.
Wait, where am I? How far does this path go?
Come here.
It's not real. Not him. Dad, stop. Please don't. God, no. Got to get out of here.
There is a troop behind you all.
I just want to leave, please. No. No, this isn't.
Thank you.
Don't this car.
Come, your father awaits.
Not real. Hallucinating. God, I hope I was.
Hallucinating? There is a flower in a valley that can bring on visions, but the effects are too weak.
Any idea what this place is? I see ducks and pipes. Soviet from the looks of it.
Give me a second, guys. Pad's dying. Just got to quickly switch it. I have to remember how that is.
It has to be the outpost the Soviets built to study the ruins. My grandmother was a scholar and they brought her here to help with her research, but that was the last time Grandpa ever saw her. There was only one survivor, an officer who stumbled out a few weeks later. He said the witch made them do things.
Someone's been in here, recently, building on top of the ruins.
What do you see?
Some sort of makeshift distillery. It smells just like the flowers. Of course! She's refining the pollen, weaponizing it. There's no magic here, Nadia, just someone very clever.
Wait, but if it is just a person, then wouldn't the pollen affect her too?
If she can resist it somehow, then so can we.
Took her from me on the surgeon's table. I tried to fight, but they are many, and I am weary. Then they dragged me away, split our three hearts apart. They have taken me to a hidden vale where ancient ruins stand. They tell me if I cooperate, I will see my family again. I will never trust these monsters, but I do not have a better plan. There are curious flowers here. Exposure to the pollen has left my captors rattled, and they will go no further than our little outpost. They brought me here in the hopes that my expertise in botany would help them find a counteragent. At last, the state has a use for me. I nod and smile. I play the part. But they cannot break me again. For my daughter. For Ivan. I will live.
Closer.
It's been weeks since these bastards dragged me from the Gulag, from Ivan and my daughter, to this strange Vale. They have tasked me with finding some way of counteracting the unusual effects of the pollen that hangs in the air. Now I believe I have a formula that may work. An extract from the seed pods of the plant. The liver of animals that consume the flowers and have metabolized the toxins. A phenothiazine derivative. The last ingredient is a risk. They have it in large quantities around the Gulag, where it is used as an insecticide. It may also act as a rudimentary antipsychotic, bearing a chemical similarity to other compounds I have studied. Or it may be poisonous. I will try the mixture on myself tonight.
I found something. One of the prisoners wrote down a formula that might counteract the effects of the pollen.
It has to be for my grandmother. The witch killed her, and now she's gonna help save Grandpa, just like in one of his stories.
Nadia.
Have faith, Lara. Hop back to the Soviet installation where we met. I'll help you find what you need.
The Wicked Vale, looking for Nadia's grandfather. I barely escaped with my life. It was like a fairy tale, but through a broken, filthy mirror. Dad, I know intellectually it was all in my mind, but the gunshot was still ringing in my ears. There's something terrible going on in there, and while I don't believe that it is magic, it is extraordinary. I have to find out what's behind all this, but first, I have to find a way to see clearly. Right, Nadia, I'm back at the installation. Any advice on where to start looking?
Okay, first, the seed pods. The flowers grow inside the caves around there. There's never enough of them to make you sick, so you should be able to gather some safely. The livers should be easy. The deer around there feed on the flowers, so you'll just need to track them down. As for the insecticide, I have an idea where we might find some. Grandpa taught me to read Russian, so I'm going through some old equipment manifests to see if I can find out where they stored it. I'll let you know when I find it.
All right, I'll start gathering the other supplies now.
Thank you.
seen the mine by the old Soviet facility? Many of our people died there. Careful of the deathcap mushrooms that grow in the valley. You wouldn't want to eat them, but they make a powerful
poison. It's the flowers. Just need the seed pods now.
Something you'll want to hear. I'm patching you in.
Bravo team is still MIA. We haven't got any transmission since the distress call. We're gonna need to send a rescue party. Finish up your patrol around the Soviet installation. See if you can pick up the native girl's trail. She's involved in Bravo's disappearance somehow. We need better intel before we send more of you in there.
Copy that.
Can you get somewhere safe?
I'm in one of those old safe houses and I have stairs set outside. Worst case, there's a tunnel underneath I can use to escape, but I still need to finish going over the manifest. Is this normal for you, Laura? I'm not used to it. You know, people trying to kill me.
I don't think it's something you can get used to. Just stay safe.
Thank you.
so sorry. Stay still, I can put 8 imagery. I really hate killing animals on games.
That chemical from grandmother's notes? Phenothiazine. I think I found it. They stored it in the lower levels of the copper mill where they used it to deal with the termites in the summer.
Are you sure it's the same chemical, Nadia?
I'm sure it's the chemical grandmother's recipe mentioned, but I am not sure that it will be safe to drink.
Suppose we'll find out. I'll head there now.
Anyway, so both my ammunition and the slide machine. Oh! I'm probably trying to fight a wolf. The other tombs are rare as well somewhere. Oh, what's that thing there? There was... Oh, I wonder what that thing was going up on the screen. This way.
Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here.
Here now.
I think about Dad every day. For years, I was so angry with him. For losing himself in his work. Chasing what I thought were fairy tales. I had no idea.
He's got new bows.
Telling myself that I was young, that I couldn't understand, but I still lost him. And now, for some reason, I feel more connected to him than I ever did when he was alive. He never got this far, but I know he's with me. The divine source is here. And I'm going to find it.
That's cool, though.
He knew that it could change the way we understand a human soul. That it could change the world. But he's gone now. And I'm the only one left who knows he was right.
Well, that one now is a bit more balanced. That one I go. It's a bottle of life anyway, so I might be better. do that. I mean, sorry. Around. Not there.
Someone scratched something below. Directions to something hidden. More propaganda. Work hard to fight cold and hunger.
Tomb to find in this area. I'm pretty sure it's this way somewhere. I can't cross it while I'm doing this area.
Lara, are you okay?
Yes, I'm at the base of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way.
Actually, I know there's some things I can do for that bow now. It's gone all back down here, but... things I could find, there might have some parts and stuff in there for what I need. Ooh, what's that? Ammo. There you are. Now I can get through here, it might be something useful. Combined pipe. Oh, another part of that. Glad I went back to that, I'd have forgot. There's one on top there, so probably another part in there. Oh, oh, you give me a heart attack, then, mate. There's a few things I've found up. Hang on, can I put... I can get through here now. Well, just XP, that's it. I know there was something up top. Could be the final part of the combat. But... I think it might be here. Something. No, that's not it. Could be wrong, but there was something else to do with that bow. I'll find another time. Oh, hang on, there's something there.
Family photograph. Russian, late 1950s.
I thought that was just real.
One of them was imprisoned here.
I should just like a proper old photo.
Jacob's people were forced to work here.
Mission area now. Yeah, that's up there. Yeah, the tomb's up here now. I'm pretty sure the tomb's around here. I've never found the tomb before. I'm pretty sure it's around here. I'll be up there somewhere. I could be wrong, but I'm quite sure there's a tomb around this area. Don't know which one it is.
Comrades, this report comes to you following an unprecedented discovery in the mountains of Freedom Station. Our deep mine crew has broken into a massive cavern filled with incredible ruins and artifacts, the likes of which have never been found in the motherland. The workers that we acquired from the native population have become agitated following the discovery. They clearly know something about these ruins. We will begin working the prisoners around the clock, for I believe we are on the verge of an even more amazing discovery.
Yeah, it's definitely a tomb around here. The third one's up here somewhere. Let's slide down that. I don't think I got this far mission-wise, but I did venture up here. I'm pretty sure I found it at some point. I don't know if I did come this far mission-wise.
Another sculpture, but this one looks like a game.
Yeah, definitely been up here because there's a bit of a fight around Bradley at some point. Why I remember that. But there's a tomb here.
Found it. I'm mixing the ingredients now. Any word on that patrol?
Just picked up another transmission. They're on the move.
Where are they now?
They're... Oh no. They're headed straight for you. You might be able to sneak past them, but...
Moving into position! Too late. Take position!
Damn.
Scope on this.
You know when I get there.
Ah, that's handy to know. I knew I could do that, but now I've actually got the resources to do it. Jump, not... What's the place to look around? Double check buildings if you have to. I'll definitely search this area, I'm telling you. Missed it. Oh, God. Yep, I knew the tomb is here somewhere. Like I can't get through it yet. I'm pretty sure it's in one of the buildings though, the tomb. if I remember correctly.
Let's finish this. Grenade out.
So there. Very well, just to get this tomb done. If you're gonna see that video, you'll find it in the playlist tab on. That's that tomb done. That's all three tombs in this area done now. What's up there? Oh, just some map. I've done all three tombs. Mission completed 2 of 5, challenge completed 1 of 4. Pictures are done, relics. Okay. Coin cache areas. I ain't found any of them yet. Apparently. No! Oops. Someone just did that. If you want to see any of the tomb videos that I've done so far, I'm going to be uploading them a separate video, so be sure to stay tuned for them. Plan on Barbaria. Okay.
Hero of the Soviet Union Medal. It's the highest honor given for acts of heroism. Perhaps one of the Gulag officers? Another Soviet plaque.
I don't think I'm meant to do that. I'm going to get up there. I'm all the way back up now. Okay, quiet, I'm going to need it to start, I'm getting tired. I still have fingers when I jump. Jump. Now. Not good. What'd I get? Further, and I'll call it. Time already, jeez. Which I have done quite a bit in this game today, tonight. So I've also recorded, not only on this fourth video, I think it is, I've also recorded four separate videos of the tomb, so. Time flies but we're having fun, isn't it? A little further, and I'll call it. To get to an opening of a base camp and start fresh tomorrow. Hopefully there's one up here.
sure. Can't really see. But I just lost contact with the sweep team down below.
Understood. I'll ready for the forward teams to be prepared. Can you see any movement?
Negative.
Guy's dead. Maybe mission area though, so I'll have to check every area first. You never know what you can find. Meant to be savage or scrap, but it's XP. Which gives you skill points, which is what you need. Look, I bought action rifle, so cool, good. I think I'm comfortable just using this bolt action rifle. Yeah, sure, I could do with an optic on it, but that's the way down, okay. Maybe I can make the poison arrows. I can. Well, I've got poison arrows already, but I need them, that is, so I can make some more.
The Red Army finally uncovered the Temple of the Prophet's Blessing. They have halted normal operations and are beginning to plunder the riches of our ancestors. We're ready. Working with the foreign prisoners, we've managed to hoard weapons and dynamite. When the Guardians are disturbed, we will use the chaos to revolt. The Red Army has been ruthless to us, but we will pay them back in kind. We will not stop until these invaders are dead. Only then will our secret be safe.
Okay, that's the way up. So I'll go, so... check that real quick. Just there. Oh, one ammo. Ooh, what's that? Okay. Just the way up there.
Snooping around, saving a few files for my personal use, and I found a correspondence thread about me. Worse, I think I was supposed to find it. The head of security knows I've been leaking data. Probably known all along, and they're just watching for now, waiting to see what my endgame is. I wish I had an endgame. I'm gonna die just because I was nosy and stupid. I don't even think this channel is secure now. They could have picked you up already. I'm getting paranoid out here. But this Trinity, they are big, and they're everywhere. And the more I find out, the more I realize how badly I fucked up. So here you go. You were right. Hope I get to tell you that in person.
Time for the best, man.
Shit. They're already inside.
God willing. That'd be too easy.
Let me see that activity log. I think it mentioned the safe. Manifest says the Soviets stored the most valuable artifact from the site in this safe. Let's crack it open. Who's got the torch?
On it.
Okay, the rest of you, don't touch anything. Catalog whatever artifacts you find.
All of this came out of the mine?
Yeah. The last reports say they shut
the... They're here! Over there!
laser thing is actually quite useful. Best bolt action rifle.
Visual confirmation.
Kill her.
Yes, sir. Fan out. We
oh
have her surrounded.
Oh my God. Thanks.
We seem to be making a habit of saving each other.
Thanks. I'm glad you're okay. Is that the way through?
Yes. There'll be more of them inside.
God,
you don't have to
lose more.
Can't get rid of me so easily. I still need some answers.
And there's no time to waste.
No, guys, I'm gonna do that tomorrow. I need to go to sleep, but first I'm watching TV for now just to wind down, because I just want to carry on playing this game. I'm loving it. If I carry on playing it before I know it's 6 o'clock in the morning, then I'm gonna be absolutely shattered and bugger tomorrow. Right now it's almost 4 o'clock in the morning. Where did the time go? 1 minute is 12 o'clock and I'm starting the last video to record. Next minute is 4 o'clock in the morning. Oh dear, got distracted into this game, didn't I? I've been my problem sometimes. Anyway guys, if you enjoyed this video, please subscribe and hit the notification bell to stay updated with all my content. Please check the playlist tab and you'll find a variety of videos, from walkthroughs to Call of Duty content to FIFA content to other videos. Take care guys, peace out.